nobody knows what this girl is doing right before her game starts, because she has these bands attached to her wrists and a ball between them, and her coach is moving the ball left and right aggressively. But the reason for this is actually to improve her shoulder stability before the game, so her shots can look like this.